Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to set a password in Windows 11. Starting from your desktop, just right-click on the Start button and then select Settings. Once you get to this screen, head to Accounts. And then once you're here, scroll down until you see Sign In Options and then click on that. Once you're here, you can see all of the ways you can sign into your computer. For this guide, we're going to be setting up a password. So go ahead and click into Password. And then it says use a password to sign into Windows apps and services. And then you can click on add to add a new password. Once you do that, it'll ask you to enter your new password twice. So go ahead and enter the password that you want to create twice. And then where it says password hint, you'll also have to fill that out to give yourself a hint in case you forget your password. Once you've done that, just click on next. And to complete the process, just click on finish. Now, just to test, if I lock this account, it prompts me to enter the password that I just created. I hope you found this guide useful. If you did, please leave a like on the video and consider subscribing to the channel. Thanks so much for watching.